sweet home. I haven't been here for ages. Calmness and peace always reign in this place. But why does my heart feel like a lump of lead all the time? Maybe because my father should have smelled me at the station and gone to meet me near the gate. Father!
Finn, you came.
Be silent. I'm gonna call the doctors.
Don't. Listen, I don't have much time. You must find an artifact under our family crypt. Protect it, live or die.
What crypt? What artifact? You need a doctor.
I love you, Sonny.
I do not understand anything, but I'd really like to make things out. And that kitten should help me in this.
Ancient cult of destruction invoked their deity into our world. The cities collapsed in an instant. The mountains crumbled into the dust. But the group of defenders, in which was our ancestor too, found a way to stop this apocalypse. I have not seen it myself, of course, but in the annals it's written this way. With the help of 6 artifacts, they drove the destroyer out of our world and destroyed the cult. They hid artifacts in the farthest corners of the world. From that time, our family has been protecting one of them in this crypt.
Oh! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.